Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to stop Chrome running in the background on a Windows 10 or 11 PC or laptop. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To stop Chrome running in the background, open Chrome and now click on the three dots icon in the top right, and then choose Settings from the list. Within Chrome Settings, click on System from the left. In here, turn off the toggle switch next to where it says Continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed. And so that is how to stop Chrome running in the background on a Windows 10 or 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.